I'm Yusuf Khan. I'm Chief Information Officer for Hult International Business School. What we've done here at Hult is embrace technology to really transform the learning experience.
The way in which we deliver courses now is totally different than even 2 years ago. What we've done at Hult to improve the student experience is to be much more interactive with the way in which we use technology, as in the iPad.
The iPad has always been viewed as a consumption device, but how do you actually take such a device and bring it into the classroom? We've focused on academic content, we've focused on usability, we've focused on enhancement.
The iPad has become a replacement for my laptop. As a Windows guy, that's hard to admit, but it has.
Through Hult being a very technological savvy business school, it gives us the tools to sort of think about how we might solve a problem with the new technology that is available in today's market, not 5 years ago.
Giving technology in the hands of the student means that they are able to manage their own learning in a much more efficient way.
They want information and they want access to it now. That's the economy we live in and that's the environment that we live in.
Everyone uses their iPad, whether you're reading, following along, or checking something instantly on your iPad that's relevant to the course material that's going on.
It's the immediacy of access to data and the immediacy of communication between the teaching staff and the student that's been the big change.
One of the biggest benefits that I see to the iPad is that it's a platform that allows you to integrate all learning materials.
You've got textbooks that all of a sudden you just load into a PDF and load onto your iPad. Coming here this morning on the bus, just read a couple of case studies on the way in. You can't do that when you're sitting there with big heavy textbooks.
The students only buy and download specific chapters from various books. And I'd like to think that we've selected the best chapters. The chapters will come combined with videos. It works out more economical for the students, and at the same time, it's a win-win in that we get the best chapters from the best books.
One of the ways that new technology helps is it allows the introverts to engage with the classroom experience. The polling software, for example, allows us to have real-time feedback from the students as we're going through the class.
This instant polling software collects data that gives us information about individual student participation. And this helps sort of the encouragement of participation in the class.
One of the key aspects of this project was not to just deliver content for viewing on the iPad. We wanted to transform the experience.
Hult has its own apps, which it's using for connecting with students, connecting with the alumni. So Hult is, I'm very glad to say, at the forefront of embracing these new technologies.
Earlier this year, we developed the iHult app. We are able to deliver information about events, we're able to deliver news, and provide you with basic campus information right into your mobile device.
LifeIn is a student-based platform that allows students to post pictures, reviews of restaurants, or journal entries that the student body can share.
One of the best features about it is it allows prospective students to get a taste of what Hult is like before they join.
We were one of the first business schools to launch an app dedicated towards our alumni community. It's called Hult Connect. It's available only to alumni, and we've also integrated it with LinkedIn. Hult Connect enables you to maintain and build your professional network after you graduate.
I just found out about Hult Connect, and it's a really cool app that's connected to LinkedIn, and I could stay in touch with all the Hult alumni around the world.
When students go into the workforce, they're going into a business environment that's dynamic, that's ever-changing, that is demanding of this immediacy of data. And those that can develop skills and the use of technology in accessing that data will be able to hit the ground running in the business context.
It is very important for me to understand all these technologies. A lot of times when you go to work, you find people that don't have that, and that becomes a problem. It can even lead to failure of projects. So I think it's very important that you are prepared to use these things in a comfortable way.
It's been our first big step in innovating in the classroom. It's been a huge step in transforming the learning experience at Hult. This is only a drop in the ocean. We're providing more content, we're going to be providing more training, we're going to be providing more innovation. We want to make sure that the skills you learned here at Hult can better you for your professional career, for your international career, as you move forward.